And I can actually see my setup with the angle iron, the tubing to be marked, the square, another clamp back here. And then what I'll do is I'll use fine point Sharpie and I'll come in. And give myself one control line. And what that control line allows me to do is if I have to rotate this tubing left or right, I now have a zero mark that I can line up in the bender.